driving.
K-Light. Yep. We decided to switch it up. We thought, since we were always so tired in the vlogs and we didn't want to talk about anything, we would do it the morning after, do a day in review. So we're going to try that and see how it goes. What do you think, Kelly?
Sure.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
You approve?
Sure. We're trying it out.
Okay. You're skeptical, though.
Yeah, I don't know.
So what happened yesterday?
I got a sunburn.
Why did you get a sunburn?
Because I sat on the bus stop for an hour.
I don't know what you're doing.
Pointing it at you.
Why don't you just hold it?
Because I'm driving.
I was supposed to meet my friend for lunch at the Cheesecake Factory. And everywhere I've lived before, there's only one Cheesecake Factory in the large area. And so I assumed there was only one, but there was two. And so I went to the wrong one, so we didn't have lunch together. So then I had to wait for the bus back, and it took like an hour. And yeah, I got a sunburn.
Yeah. Buses aren't supposed to be an hour apart.
Nope. Pretty sure one of them broke or something. Some lady who got on a few stops after me said she had been waiting an hour and a half. It was ridiculous.
She attacked the bus driver.
Yes, verbally. She verbally attacked him.
No, she didn't physically go after him.
No, she was an old lady.
She had her handbag.
She had her cane. Like, yeah, she could have hit him with her cane.
That would have been awesome. You would have had to pull out the camera for that.
Yep. Oh, on my way to the Cheesecake Factory, it smelled like pee on the bus, I'm pretty sure, because of the person sitting behind me.
Fine.
Yep.
Yep. I just went to work, got a lot of done at work. That was my day.
Fun. And they watched Despicable Me.
Yep. Your favorite movie.
Yep.
Cool.
Yep.
Say something. Bus.
The wipers go swish, swish, swish.
The wheels on the bus go round and round. The people on the bus do.
Go up and down. And the doors go open and shut.
Say bye.
Bye. You say bye.
Bye.
Kelly, how's it going?
Fine.
Yeah?
We're in yet another arena.
Hey, which one's this?
The Galen Center.
SC. Welcome to the Galen Center. Yep. Pretty sweet, huh?
Yep, we love going to arenas.
You so liked it so much because there were windows.
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty cool, huh?
And I can't remember the last arena I've seen with windows.
Copyright!
Copyright!
Well,
stop it!
Gotta go! Bye!
Bye!
So we're at the Galen Center, watching a basketball game between the LAPD and LAFD. Their tip-off to summer, the
Ladies and gentlemen,
program.
You run it off at the tip-off party, now it's a block party! It's a block party!
Right down here on the bench, there's Sparky. Just chilling. Dave is nowhere to be found, but pretty intense game. Fire department was up at first, they're doing really good, but LAPD came back and they're smashing them now, so we'll see. LAPD won last year, so FG was trying really hard, but I guess not enough. Also, Ron Artest is here, and he's been playing with the fire department, but I guess it's not helping very much. But we're having fun, having a good time.
That's a line, number 14, Officer Dave.